realism became very popular in the early 1900s, though not many wealthy people liked it as much because they didn't really like thinking about the poor. But there was other types of realism as well, like people in gardens and mothers with their children that the wealthy liked. And so, but that was still considered realism because the people weren't in whose positions.